Hi everyone, Tranquil Tingles here, and I hope that you're doing well. I know it's been some time since my last video, and I hope that you'll forgive me. Sometimes life drags us away. Now I promised to do a video with this box. And since it has been some time, some of the biscuits are missing. But I assure you, there's still plenty here. I thought we would look at the contents. Maybe do some tracing, some crinkling. And explore all of these biscuits a la carte from the United Kingdom, France, Belgium, and Germany. I fell in love with the design of this box. As you can hear, it has a texture to it. Of course, this beautiful design and a nice ribbon. Start with a little tracing. B, the I, the S, the C, U, I, T, S. I love these swirling designs. We have this pretty flower, these beautiful petals. Part of it goes under that ribbon, a little center design. And I love all the swirly design. Don't forget the leaves. And then the little dots. Dots. From the United Kingdom. France. Belgium. The Netherlands, preview in one of my prior videos, and I had some really good feedback that these were very good, and I must agree, they very much are very tasty. Now, I haven't consumed them all by myself. I have had some help. They say open up this box. So, here's the protective paper. That makes a really fantastic crinkly sound. This shows all of the biscuits or cookies here. I will cut that loop. so we can take a look at what we have here. Alright. So this is the little card. And of course, as we open the box, there are pictures of the treats on the inside. Also, so take a close look. All of those yummy, yummy treats. So, from Germany, we have the Speculoos, which is this cookie, and one that has a chocolate top with dark chocolate. France, completely chocolate covered. We have the dark heart, and then the dark leaf. Belgium, this one probably was my favorite. The sable white, coated in white chocolate, and the Diana dark. United Kingdom, this one was my second favorite, the coconut cream, and the shortcake with dark chocolate. The Netherlands, you have the half moon and the milk moon. Extremely tasty. They did fantastic with these. Alright, so I'm going to show you when we open up this box all of the cookies that remain. They have them separated, the front and the back, offering the different cookies. So this one is the shortcake with dark chocolate. It's a traditional English biscuit with decadent dark chocolate. And as you can see, pretty sizable. This was my second favorite from the United Kingdom. This was the coconut cream. So it's a crunchy sandwich cookie with rich coconut cream filling. You can tell the favorite ones. So Germany, This one is fantastic too. This is the Choco Kex. With dark chocolate. So it is a sweet biscuit topped off with a decorative dark chocolate. This one is fantastic with a glass of soy milk. The speculoos, brown sugar and cinnamon cookie, a traditional German delight. Being that there are only 5 left here, you have to imagine this is a favorite. Let's see. This one is the half moon. This is the half moon. Half moon. Half moon. And half moon. So the milk moon has been completely consumed. I don't even think I had the milk moon. The sable white was my number one favorite. This decadent butter cookie coated in white Belgian chocolate with flicks of milk chocolate. I'm going to open it and show you the cookie. I assure you, very, very, very good. And nice sizable treat. I'll leave that there for later. Then the last one is the Diana Dark. White sable. Let's see. What other should we look at? Oh, let's take a look at the coconut cream. So it's a broken biscuit, but I assure you, extremely tasty. So that was a look at the coconut cream. Let's look at one more, shall we? Let's look at Choco. This one doesn't. Pretty flower. So this was actually pretty impressive. These were far better than I thought they were going to be. And they make a nice treat. That you can certainly eat over a period of time, and portion control. There is a magnet in the front of the case to keep the lid closed. And I assure you, I will have those cookies for later. You enjoyed the video. I'll try not to be so long before I make the next one. I love you guys. Thank you for the support. And be well.